Make sense. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Alright, so welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing a player review on this new Storyline Thorsby card, the 86 Norwegian centre mid from Sampdoria. And you get this card when you get to level 15. And I picked him out of the three picks because he looks really good, well-rounded, and also gets really good links, being Norwegian, so he gets a link with that King and also that Odegaard. You can see here the three picks, and overall, he's got the best card, and as a centre mid, you don't get many in those positions that are so good. You can play him at CAM, centre mid, or CDM. I can see here, stats, 90 physical, 87 defending, 87 dribbling. It's a really good card. Now, people say you can play him at CAM, but with that shooting, I wouldn't recommend it. But let's get into the team building now. Now this is a team I made around Thorsby, playing him in a 4-5-1, but in game playing a 4-2-3-1, playing him CDM, and of course got that Jovinho, which would be quite a fun card to use after his FIFA 13 days. Now let's see this person's team, and got a very interesting team with Lafont in goal, and then two bronzes. So it should be a nice easy win, and also hopefully Thorsby can play quite well against this team. I don't know what he's doing, maybe he's trying to de-rank himself. Hopefully he doesn't just quit, but we can hopefully get a good game out of him. Now we're going to attacking, so we can play the 4-2-3-1 with Thorsby and Roy Keane at CDM. Yeah, that'd be a good combination, as Thorsby's like the fast one, gets the passes off, and Keane just a solid CDM. And you see here some quick work from Thorsby, get off to Mbalbu. And of course that Bellarabi is quite hard to do, the objective for foot birthdays, and getting crosses with Bundesliga players is the one I have not yet to do. And see they're trying to do it. Now Werner gets the ball back to Roy Keane, to Thorsby, and gets a nice fake shot off, but doesn't really go past anyone. Now I'm going to try to get past him. Really nice, got the pace against the defenders. Gets a shot off, is going to go in. Hits the crossbar. That was really quite nice work from Thorsby. And see here, he's on the corner now. Puts a decent ball in. And it's unlucky, but Thorsby made that because of the shot off. How well he was had footwork and his dribbling really helped there. So maybe he can play as a CAM, because if he feels that fast and he's got good agility, possible. As you see here, he loses the ball here, but it's alright, you can move on from that. Hernandez gets the ball back to Koeman, who puts a really good pass into Figo, and back to Figo, and then looks like the person is passing around, trying to look for some spaces. Thorsby can't run back in time, but actually gets a really good tackle off and makes an attack. If he's hopefully onside, that should be a nice finish, but he's not. Now gets another corner off with Thorsby, whips the ball in, doesn't go great. McKean's outside the box with Mbalbu, and Mbalbu try to find a cross off, or maybe, or Roy Keane. Figo to, can he gonna shoot? Oh, that's great. Absolutely sent the defender some dreams. Absolutely fantastic footwork from Figo, and you know, you just like to see that, isn't it? He's got great dribbling, so you would expect it, but that was a nice team goal from the guys. Now this person is taking kickoff, gets it to his CAM, it looks like, trying to press forward. Hopefully we can get defender past him. Thorsby puts a great challenge in. Now he's going to drive forward, trying to make an attack because they don't have, it's like a 3-4. Loses the ball in the end, but it was a good drive. If I just passed off earlier, it'd been a lot better. Now here, gets the ball. This person, is he going to take the shot on? Oh wow, that's a great FIFA goal where Ter Stegen try to pick it up and then he just hits into the top right corner. Tries to, okay, that's unlucky, but really that should have not gone in. Hopefully we can get the win in the end. As you see here, Ben Yedder has the ball, passes off to Mbalbu, who try to get a pass off to Thorsby, who now can drive through the midfield, hopefully get a pass off this time, which he does to Werner. Werner puts a good ball into Figo, but it's just short. That was a really good pass from Thorsby to get into that scenario. Again, with a pass to the cam, Ben Yedder, then back into the middle. See, Thorsby is really good at this, and he's just pressing, gets the ball back, which is not like all the time where you get the ball back because interceptions isn't that good, but he just presses and goes forward, drives, and gets some chances off, as you see in these clips. Now Thorsby gets the ball back with a nice touch, gets past the defender, see if he can do anything, takes a shot on. It was an alright shot, but you wouldn't expect that from a CDM. Maybe play him as a cam, you would play a bit better with him, because he doesn't seem that, like, I know he's got really good defensive stats, but he doesn't seem that well. Like, it seems better getting passes off and getting shots off. So maybe at half time I'll switch him to a cam, see if it makes any difference, because when you go to his card you can see it says preferred position, centre mid and cam. See here, oh, gets past one defender with a nice ball roll, and oh, nearly creates a goal, should have been a goal, but Ben Yedder does miss it in the end. Quite disappointing, because that would be Thorsby an assist. But here you see him getting the ball back again, and Jovinho does a Ronaldo chop in the box, but doesn't go well, but gets the ball back to Thorsby. Is he going to take a shot on? Oh, wait, what just happened there? I think Thorsby just got his goal stolen off him by Werner. I'm not sure. Maybe I have to check the VAR on that. Because I'm pretty sure I pressed circle with Thorsby to shoot, and it went in, and then Werner's celebrating. Wait. Okay, that's just absolutely rubbish. That should at least count as assist for Thorsby, but what? That's really weird. Anyway, carry on. And see here, loses the ball there. Thorsby dives into a challenge, not great, and he doesn't have the pace to come back. So you see here, he's preferred in a like in a centre spot where he can just get passes off like that. And Werner, can he do anything with that chance? Gets off to Jovinho. That should be a nice, easy finish. And all came from an amazing pass from Thorsby out to the left. And as I said, I would do put Thorsby at cam, see if it makes a difference. Hopefully it does. And I subbed on Acuna to play CDM. Gets the ball back to Thorsby now. Can he create something? Nice little drag back. Got Werner in front of him. Werner driving through. Amazing pace to show against the defender. And chips the keeper. Absolutely fantastic goal and assist from Thorsby. Because as soon as I put Thorsby at cam, I score. Maybe it's a coincidence, or maybe it is because of him. Don't know if Ben Yedder could have got that pass off. I see here, Thorsby got a 9.1 rating. Would I recommend him? If you need that position, then yes, but I wouldn't say he's amazing. And also at cam, like, it was a one-off, I felt. I'd say the other players probably would be better, especially that Japanese centre-forward. Anyway, that'll be all for me. Peace.